channel, this is Anna. We're going to make a Midwest fried rice today. So our ingredients is, of course, our beautiful white rice, our garlic, onion, so I have celery, parsley, and this is a cube cut of pre-cooked pork. I have mushrooms, I have kidney beans, one of my favorites, and I have sweet corn, golden sweet corn. I have salt and soy sauce to taste. So we're going to start sauteing our vegetables first, and then we'll start on. So there you go, guys. While we have the pan heating up, and so is the oil, what we're going to do is I'm gonna put my onion like that. Oh, it smells so good. Okay. Next thing is our garlic. Beautiful. Okay. It's so good. The next thing is our celery. And a little bit more. Our beautiful mushrooms. So this is a portobello mushrooms that I'm using right now. Oh, it smells so good. Then all we have to do is just saute them for a minute. There you go, guys. After a minute of sauteing the celery, onion, and garlic and the mushrooms, so what we're going to do next is mix our corn. Yeah. Our beautiful corn, our kidney beans, then I'm gonna put some parsley. And just a little bit of salt, because we're going to add soy sauce, so we don't want them to put too much salt. Next thing is our beautiful white rice. Oh, this smells so good. Beautiful. Yes, we can just finish up our rice in here. All right. So we have have to do is just mix it up.
Beautiful.
Our cube pork right here that's already pre-cooked, so I just fry them just to give a little texture, just like that.
Yum. Look at that, guys. See how beautiful that is, the color, the flavor, the texture and everything.
The next thing is our soy sauce.
It's so good.
Alright, so we have to just mix it up.
Yum.
We will just heat this up for like a couple of minutes just to incorporate the flavors of soy sauce, the corn, the beans, and the vegetables that we have, like the celery and you know. So all we have to do is just wait for a couple of minutes and this is ready for plating. So there you go, guys. So this is our finished product of our Midwest fried rice. So just for the recap, what I have right here is a combination of garlic, onion, celery, parsley, corn, rice and beans, and of course I mixed in with a pork, which is I pre-cooked the pork, fried it, and then chopped them in a cubes. So this is our Midwest fried rice. So I hope, guys, that you enjoyed my video today, and thank you very much for always watching and following my videos, and don't forget to subscribe. And I'm gonna see you later, guys, because I still have a lot of recipe coming up, and see you later.